This short library video will show you how to connect Google Scholar to the University of Guelph Library. Google Scholar is a tool for searching academic articles from a variety of sources and disciplines. By connecting Google Scholar, you can use this tool to discover and access resources that the library subscribes to. To begin, go to the Google Scholar website. You will find it at scholar.google.ca. Click on the menu icon located at the top left of the web page. Then, click on Settings. Click on the Library Links tab within the Settings menu. In the search box, type University of Guelph and click on the magnifying glass icon to search. Check the boxes next to University of Guelph Library, Get It at Guelph, and University of Guelph, ProQuest Full Text. Click Save. A Get It at Guelph link should now appear next to those items that are available electronically through the University of Guelph. Click on the Get It at Guelph links to access the content. You might be asked to log in with your UG credential login. You can also click on the PDF or HTML link to access the document directly. This concludes the library video on how to connect Google Scholar to the University of Guelph Library. Need help? Ask us. Email, chat, or drop by.